how to make a smooth and creamy guacamole spread with jalapenos. Mmm, I love guacamole. Here's what you will need. Peel 3 or 4 avocados. Add the diced onions and the tomatoes and the jalapenos. The more the better. And don't forget the cilantro. Don't be shy with that garlic powder. There you go. Some cayenne pepper, black pepper, salt, and the juice of 2 or 3 limes. At this point, you can mash this all up and serve it as a chunky guacamole dip, or you can put the mix into a blender and blend it until it's smooth and creamy. Wow, just look at that. Don't that look good? Mmm. I love guacamole.